Hello! In this video, you will see how I did this glitter ombre cut crease. So let's get started. Crème Brûlée from Makeup Geek will be my transition shade and I'm gonna apply it with a fluffy brush. By the way, there's gonna be hella glitter fallout. To get rid of them easily, I baked my under eye. For my crease, I'm going to use Makeup Geek Mocha. And probably you realize my nails are kinda bluish because guess who dyed her hair to blue yesterday without gloves? Now I'm cutting my crease with Catrice Cosmetics Concealer. With an angled brush, I am applying Mocha again only to my crease line. And why am I doing this after I cut my crease? Because I have to fake my crease since I have small semi-hooded eyes. Now I'm drawing a guideline for my eyeliner so I won't apply glitter on that area. Here I'm applying Sarazar Glitter Glue. This glue is perfect for this kind of eye looks because it's not getting dry very fast. First shade will be Silver Dust from RX Eye Cosmetics. Second shade will be Aqua Pearl again from RX Eye Cosmetics. And our last shade will be from NYX Cosmetics, number 01. Okay, here's the tricky part because I have to draw that perfect line. And I'm using Anastasia Beverly Hills Cream Concealer. To highlight my inner corner and my brow bone, I'm going to use Shimma Shimma from Makeup Geek. Applying my eyeliner, which is Mega Liner from Wet n Wild. For my under eye, first I'm going to apply mocha and then creme brulee. For my waterline, I'm applying Essence Eye Pencil in the shade of Cool Down, number 09. To complete this look, I'm applying Mirini's Root Tightliner Mascara. And I forgot to mention, my falsies are from Lady Boss Lashes in the style of Audrey. That's the final look, and I will see you on my next tutorial. Bye!